You don't think that this is being somewhat uncharitable, Jairam Ramesh, simply given the fact that, I mean, what else would you have expected the Prime Minister to do? Let's assume it was the UPA in power. It was either a UPA Prime Minister in Glasgow, or you may have been at Glasgow.
I'm so glad
would you have done differently? What would you have done differently?
No, I'm so glad that the Prime Minister has continued what we started in Copenhagen in 2009 and Cancun in 2010. When Dr. Manmohan Singh and I unveiled our, you know, targets, our ambitions, our vision, you know, what our future is going to be,
right.
We were criticized by Mr. Jaitley, by Mr. Modi, and by the BJP. We were criticized bitterly, you know, in 2009 and 2010. But I'm very happy that in 2015, the Prime Minister changed his stand. He changed his stand on GST.
Okay.
He also changed his stand on climate. And, you know, he accepted that there are these pledges that we make internationally. By the way, Srinivasan,
yes.
these are only commitments we have made. The Glasgow Agreement, there is still no clarity on how these pledges are going to be monitored, how they're going to be reported, how they're going to be verified.
Right.
What is the international accountability for these pledges? That's a separate issue.